Dobar dan i dobrodošli na još jednu video lekciju iz engleskog jezika za učenike šestih razreda. Danas nastavljamo s temom Spring Garden od prošli puta, gdje ćemo malo ponoviti o čemu smo prošli puta govorili, ali naravno i proširiti na temu Spring Time, znači reći ćemo nešto i o vremenu, i o životinjama, biljkama, zatim o pticama i prirodi općenito. Znači, odgojno-obrazovni ishodi današnje lekcije su sljedeći. Učenik opisuje vrijeme u proljeće, zatim objašnjava promjene na biljkama i životinjama u proljeće, opisuje bliže i dalje predmete u prostoru te razlikuje vrtlarske aktivnosti ljudi u proljeće. Od pribora nam je kao i uvijek potrebna bilježnica i pribor za pisanje kako biste si tijekom aktivnosti zabilježili sve ono što smatrate da vam je novo i potrebno, a dok računalo, tablet i mobitel ili bilježnica vam trebaju na kraju lekcije za napisati uradak, odnosno aktivnost za kraj. Poveznica koju ćete dobiti za uvježbavanje novih riječi u Word Wallu je nešto na što možete, znači, vraćati se nebrojeno puta putem vašeg računala, tableta ili mobitela nakon naše današnje lekcije. So will you please look through the window and could you tell me what is the weather like? Spring is here and you know that spring begins on the March 21st. It is one of four seasons that comes after winter. In this time of the year, days become longer, nights become shorter, and the weather is better and warmer. The most well-known phenomena of spring is melting of snow and ice. Also, be ready for the thunderstorms, but they won't be long, and wait for an amazing rainbow in the sky after these rains. Spring season always brings winds and a lot of clouds in the sky with unique and unusual forms. So just look up and try to guess what the clouds look like. The first sign of coming of the spring season is snow melting and the appearance of first wild flowers, snowdrops. Tiny buds appear on trees and later these buds open into blossoms and leaves. Young plants begin to sprout, new leaves appear and trees bloom. A lot of plants and trees are growing and new bright green leaves appear on them. Bringing new and fresh colors in our lives too. Flowers are blooming and everyone would be able to feel this amazing smell in the air and enjoy the beauty of their bloom. New leaves and blossom. During the spring season, flowers will have blossoms after buds. New green and fresh leaves will appear on the trees and bushes, the grass will become greener and greener every day. There is an interesting fact that the first flower of the spring is primrose, that also has a meaning as first rose. The blooming period of this flower consists of different and bright colors such as pink, purple, yellow, white, and even blue. After spring flowers that appear in early spring, like a primrose, we can also see daisies, snowdrops, crocuses, daffodils, violets, lily of the valley, and many others. As you know from the previous lesson, also spring is the best time for planting some vegetables, for example, carrots, beet, radish, kale, broccoli, cauliflower, tomatoes, eggplants, and so on. What about the birds? Migratory birds return from their warm winter homes and start building their new nests. In the spring, a lot of birds start singing. In this way, they are trying to find a mate and start nesting. This time of year is the best time for this. They can find material for the nest everywhere in the spring, for example, dried grass. Also, it is easier for them to find food. But not all species of birds like to create their own homes. For example, can you recognize this one? It's a cuckoo bird. It doesn't build a nest. This kind of bird prefers to lay eggs in another bird's nest. There is a little bird hatching. Insects and hibernating animals come out and baby animals are born. So a lot of animals wake up from hibernation. During the winter period, they were sleeping, saving energy, and with coming of the spring, they are ready for the new life and season. There are some insects like ladybug, an ant, a grasshopper, a bee, a spider, and a beautiful butterfly. In spring, most of animals have a breeding period too, giving a birth to new ones. Why does it happen mostly in spring? There is more available food due to plant growing, warmer and pleasant weather, and of course better conditions for newborn animals. So, many animals woke up like a snail, a mole, a hedgehog, a mouse, a worm, a frog, a caterpillar, and the bear. Garden activities. We said many garden activities last time, so you probably remember watering, zalijevati, rake, grabljanje, dig, kopati, prepare, pripremati, sow, sijati. So let's fill in the gaps in the following sentences and pick up the right verb. In spring people have to the ground for planting. U proljeće ljudi trebaju zemlju za sadnju, što trebaju je pripremiti, prepare. Number two, people the ground to clean it from dead leaves in spring. Ljudi trebaju zemlju očistiti od mrtvog lišća u proljeće, trebaju ju što trebaju pograbljati. Number three, then they, the ground to make vegetable and flower beds. Zatim zemlju kako bi načinili povrtne i cvjetne gredice, trebaju što trebaju kopati. Number four, after that they can the vegetable seeds in the rows or holes. Zatim mogu sjemenke od povrća u redove ili u rupe, što? Naravno zasijati. I zadnje glagol zalijevati će doći. They also water the vegetable beds, plants, trees and bushes. Također zalijevaju povrtne gredice, mlade biljke, drveće i grmlje. I hope it wasn't too hard. Now let's do just a few more. Build, graditi, plant, zasaditi, choose, odebrati i trim, obrezati. So let's fill in the blanks. They choose the seeds of beautiful flowers and plant them. Oni odabiru sjemenke prekrasnog cvijeća i sade ih. Također mogu voćke drveća, mlade presadnice i grmlje, što? Naravno, posaditi. Number 8. They, the dead branches of the trees or overgrown bushes. Znači, mrtve grančice sa drveća i prerasloga grmlja potrebno je što? Obrezati, trim. I zadnje, sagraditi što? They build bird houses and put them on the trees. Grade kućice za ptice i stavljaju ih na drveća. Ako to nemamo priliku, možemo uvijek na našu prozor staviti posudicu i nekoliko mrvica kruha i ptičice će biti nam zahvalne na tome. Let's see some more activities. What can you do in spring? You know that you can do many activities in the garden, but it's not all. You can, for example, go on a picnic. Children usually go cycling or plant some flowers, fly a kite, and do different outdoor activities and play outdoor games. And now, last time we said something about these four words. We said something about this, these, that, and those. Do you remember the difference? Razlika je znači kada nam je nešto blizu i kada nam je nešto daleko. Danas će nam orijentir biti ova klupa. So, the bunny is near and close, and we say that this bunny is cute. There are some ants in the grass. These ants are hardworking. Znači, za nešto što nam je blizu koristili smo riječi this i these, za jedninu i drugo za množinu. Let's see something far away. So there is a ladybug. That ladybird is red with black spots. And some birds. Those birds are flying. Znači, dvije riječi za nešto što nam je daleko, za jedninu i množinu, su that i those. Are you ready for quiz? I hope you are. Ready, steady, go. Just watch the bench and what is close or far away from the bench. Now just pick up the right word. Do you need help? This squirrel is sitting and eating. Let's go on. Ponovo promatramo klupu i da li je nešto blizu ili dalje od nje, u jednini ili u množini. The correct word is these hedgehogs are so cute. There is one stork. We'll say what? That stork is approaching. Sada nam je množina i daleko, pa će biti. Those storks are gorgeous and charming. Let's move on. Blizu, množina. Točno je. These eggplants are just picked from my garden. Move on. Carrots far away. Those carrots look fresh. Broccoli. Close. Is this broccoli for me? Thanks. Fruit tree, far away. Isn't that a lemon tree over there? I sada za kraj izlazna kartica, odabrat ćete A ili B koja vam više odgovara. A kartica sa sobom nosi fotografiju koju je potrebno upisati kroz ovih pet rečenica u koje ćete odabrati točnu riječ this, that, these ili those. Znači, look at storks. It seems they've arrived. Lawnmower over there is mine. I must put garden tools in a shed. Cute hedgehog is hiding. Flowers are wild flowers, aren't they? Ili? Exit card B. Answer the questions. Odgovoriti punom rečenicom na pitanja. When does spring start? How does the weather change in spring? Number 3. What happens to the trees and plants? Number 4. What do people do in spring? And number 5. List 5 spring wildflowers. Nakon što odaberete vašu uradak za zadaču, dolje su vam dvije poveznice kojim se možete vraćati nebrojno puta. Prva poveznica je do Word Walla gdje možete nebrojno puta vježbati nove riječi, gdje vam se nalaze svi prijevodi novih riječi, dok je zadatak B jedna zanimljiva prezentacija proljetnog vokabulara kojeg se nadam da će vas zabaviti.